Look there. It's the one who brought those Pellinger brats to justice.
You're here for the New Life Festival? I'm happy to serve as a herald. I can tell you all you need to know. It marks a fresh start to the new year for all who walk beneath the sun. Everyone in Tamriel celebrates. Well, perhaps not the Maurmer, but everyone else. You should try it for yourself and see. The New Life Festival was once a celebration of Magnus, the Sun God. I have a book. You're welcome to read about the history if you care to. But I'd rather tell you about the celebrations. Very few involve a chance of paper cuts. Of course, they're different all over. I've taken part in cliff jumping, anchor tossing, and even drunken Echater racing. Though Orsinium had to cancel that one. Simply ask, and I'll send you to the best celebrations in Tamriel. The new life is about what the old year was, and what the new year can be. Once, very briefly, the city of Ebonheart decreed dancing to be illegal. The Dark Elves promptly invented the lava foot stomp, which they called a necessity should their boots ever catch a flame. They practiced it in taverns, while wearing a small pin. A dazzling pin such as this showed they were in friendly company. Now, it's a symbol of participation. Best to experience the lava foot stomp for yourself. I'll mark the taverns on your map. Now, go forth and dance.
you there. How would you like to do something worthwhile?
Here you are, Swanny.
What in the name of Vivek do you put in this stuff?
Thank you. Friend, a moment of your time.
Little time to waste.
Should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer, right?
You have the smell of soot about you. Did you just return from Ebonheart? So you brought some much-needed joy into the dour lands of Stone Falls? This is why the Lava Foot Stomp occurs each year. At least everyone celebrates the new life their own way. I do so love the variety.